quería decir algo, pero no logro encontrar las palabras.
Bien, bien. Era muy importante para mucha gente. Es abrumador.
Los ojos son para ver.
Do you have anything you want to trade?
Hi there.
See anything that you like? Excellent choice. Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Come back soon.
Can I help you?
I'm a friend of Abby's. She asked me to meet her here. We have a map we'd like you to look at.
Oh, let's have a look. This is a nice piece of work. Good detail. Happy to see it held up all these years.
You're familiar with it.
Might be a little more dust in the attic these days, but I never forget my work. Abby's grandmother asked me to draw it up. If I remember right, it was supposed to be some kind of gift for Abby.
There are blemishes here, three of them, do you see?
I didn't put those there. It smells like lemon, doesn't it?
Lemon. Lemon juice can be used as ink to... There could be a heat fix message hidden in the map. Can I use your brazier?
Sure. Be my guest. So how does this work?
Well, lemon juice is organic, so it will oxidize and turn brown when it's heated, and a secret message will appear.
It's been a lot of years. You think it'll still show?
As soon as Abby gets here, we're gonna find out.
Find out what?
Speak of the devil.
I'm an angel, Diego. You know that.
Not when you were little.
Abby, according to Diego, your grandmother asked him to make the map for you, as a gift.
Why would I need a map of the village? I know this place in my sleep.
There's more. Your grandmother hid something here in the paper. You can barely see it. I think it's a secret message.
She used invisible ink.
Invisible ink? Really?
Well, it's just lemon juice, but...
But it does the trick.
So, what's this secret?
Don't know. May I?
Let's take a look.
Look, those symbols, they're...
Three X's.
X marks the spot.
Cute, Grandma.
Are these points far from here?
Nope. Should we split up?
Sure. I'll take those two there. Thanks. Abby's grandmother, Mariana, used lemon juice as invisible ink to hide three small X's, like a classic treasure map. There's a three-stepped edge on one side that looks to have been carved by hand. Interesting. The other edge is roughly broken, like it's been shattered. This is only a piece of something larger. Abby, how are you making out?
Almost at it. Whatever it is. You?
Look for a fragment of stone with a three-stepped edge. I found one here. I'm sure we're looking for two others.
You're the expert.
Dragon, this must be depicting Pachamama, the Incan goddess of motherhood, earth, and time. She presided over fertility, the harvest, and planting. Her body was the mountains, and she was also the cause of earthquakes. People used to make miniature pieces of clothing with highly intricate designs solely for the purpose of burning them in dedication to her. That would account for the scorch marks on the floor. And those brown stains must be llama blood. Another popular sacrifice.
Thank you. Thank you.
token on the other. Definitely part of something larger. It's almost familiar, but I wonder.
Thank you.
Stone things here.
I've got the others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Got the others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. all full up. Can't carry any more.
I've got some stuff to trade, if you're looking.
Good day.
See anything that you like? I'm always ready to do business.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
I was hoping Abigail would be with you.
She's on her way.
Hi, Auntie.
It's been too long, child. Oh, let me look at you. Still with the short hair, I see.
Auntie, we found something in Grandma's map.
Actually, your hair could be better too, now that I see you again. The pair of you, like tomboys out chasing after.
Auntie, please. Why did Grandma want me to have the map? I deserve to know.
Do you remember the stories your grandmother used to tell you as a child? About a magical, hidden place built by your ancestors?
Yes,
But I grew up, and she grew old, and nothing magical ever happened.
But she didn't forget her promise. It's there. In your hands.
Why now?
I'm only the custodian of the map. It's up to you to discover its purpose.
Abby, I'm sure whatever is revealed in this map will lead to that hidden place and your answers. I hope so. All right, let's take a look. If we place each one of the fragments on the map where they were found, like so... That's the Chacana, the Inca Cross. It represents the three levels of existence. The upper world, the middle world, our world, and the underworld.
It also represents the things that make us human. Like the ability to love, to take action, to gain wisdom.
But if I'm remembering correctly, the center of the Chacana is said to represent Cusco, the capital of the Inca Empire. In the context of the map, we're hundreds of miles from there.
Well, there are many interpretations of the Chacana. Cusco, a portal from one world to the next. It is also said to be the Eye of God, a guardian keeping watch over us all.
So, what are we looking for? I mean, this has to point to something, right? Let's take a closer look. There has to be something we're not seeing. Something... There! I thought it was a small blemish when I first saw it, but in this light, it looks like a Maya hieroglyph. Maya? That doesn't make any sense. We're Inca. What does it say? Hahil. It means truth. Truth? Truth about what? I don't know. Does this place on the map mean anything to you? Grandma and I would sit there when she told me stories about the hidden place.
Perhaps you'll find your answers there.
Are you ready? Keep the map. I'll meet you there. I thought the pieces looked familiar. It's not until I put them all together that I can see it. It's the Chacana, the Inca Cross. There are many interpretations of the cross, debated even amongst the Inca themselves, but it's an extremely important symbol nonetheless.
there. I thought it was a small blemish when I first looked at it, but in this light, it looks like a Maya hieroglyph. It means truth.
La gente cree que puede entrar y salir a su antojo.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Gosh, we lost a lot, but I didn't realize it was that bad.
I really didn't mean to.
I know you didn't, but if you'll excuse us, we have a lot of work to do.
Se llevó todo, pero este aún es...
All full up. Can't carry any more.
You think he's scared down there?
No, sweetheart.
Abby, keep your radio close. I'll stay in touch if I find anything.
Sounds good. And watch your ass in there.
You can count on that. This architecture is definitely Maya.
So strange. Why would my grandma want me to know about this place?
Be a way to get across. Be a way to get across. This bridge works like the last one. be a way to swing that pendulum over here. To be a way to swing that pendulum over here. Be a way to swing that pendulum over here. Be a way to swing that pendulum over here. be a way to swing that pendulum over here. Be a way to swing that pendulum over here. To be a way to swing that pendulum over here. To be a way to swing that pendulum over here. to be a way to swing that pendulum over here.